We are vastly out. You were the paragon of Lord.
You only delay the inevitable.
Thank you. You cannot hide. None shall be spared.
All you like, more. mortals. You only delay the inevitable.
Listen to reason, devil.
Do all you like, mortals. You only delay the inevitable.
For eons, we have been...
is where you meet your end. You cannot match my alacrity. Your sight is your downfall. Celerity is second to none.
Beware.
Your sight is your downfall.
Beware.
From the shadows, I witness your demise. You cannot match my alacrity.
Beware.
Your sight is your downfall. My celerity is second to none.
I have failed.
We sacrifice because we must.
Your defiance must be punished. be annihilated. You must be annihilated. Will be destroyed.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth, that the path is flawed, that we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him, and upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for ourselves. And for that, he has earned my loyalty.
And I mourn your betrayal.
You think yourself exceptional. Gifted.
I serve a far greater power now.
Humility.
With your spear in hand, I will take control of the Spires and forge new paragons to lead the Kyrian.
The jailer has twisted your mind, Devos. You must be stopped. No matter the cost.
The age of the Forsworn is at hand. This spear shall pierce your heart! This spear shall pierce your heart! Shall pierce your heart. This spear shall pierce your heart. Be gone from this place!
The spear! Use it to bring her down!
Ending your existence.
The jailer's schemes have torn a schism in the ranks of the Kyrian, one that must be healed. Long have we believed that our mortal lives are burdens to be shed in the name of service. And yet, the deeds of mortals are what won the day. You have my gratitude. Once the jailer lies defeated, there may be much for the Kyrian to discuss.